A writer. You're a writer.
I'm a writer.
I worked at Burger King for 3 years before getting this job. I've got an arts degree. If we get you a job that says you lick toilet bowls, and that's what you do, you lick toilet bowls.
So, what do you reckon? Suiting you?
Look better on me.
You can say that again.
I think you'd better get out.
Well, yeah, of course. We're just about to get... Leah! Get something to clean up with. Just relax. You'll enjoy it more.
Oh, get off. Mum!
Oh, that's trouble.
No!
That's the time, isn't it? I know.
Stop. Please.
Oh, it's a wonder.
Go.
Okay. Not too tight, is it, darling?
Not
too tight. Hey! You do that again, and I'll break your fucking little neck.
Said he'd drop by on his way after lunch.
Great. Happy Christmas.
Tom, you didn't need to do that.
Guess not.
What is it?
Open it. You said you liked Africa.
Oh, thank you.
Elephants, eh?
Yeah.
We'll catch you.
Tom... What are you doing for Christmas?
Oh, no big deal.
How about you have dinner with us?
Oh, no, I wouldn't want to interrupt my family thing.
You're not interrupting.
You sure?
You're having dinner with us.
Okay.
I bought you a present too. I'll put it under the tree, shall I?
Never had a present under the tree before.
Well, I wasn't doing anything. I remember you told me about this great place. And it's so great. But I feel so good. I had this really bad headache. And then this girl, she gave me this thing. She's totally gone now. You look great. It's great to see you.
Oh, yeah, great. Sunset still.
So, you want to go for a dance or something?
Maybe we should go and sit out the room. I'll get you some water.
Great.
OK, can you just stop sucking that for 1 second? Yep, yep.
Great.
Wait, where to? You'll never know. Ha!
Yeah, but it's coming back here tomorrow.
Great.
What?
You just told them it's coming back.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did, Roy.
What I meant was, it's not coming back here tomorrow. At 10.
It's all over, Kelly gang. Get a fire stick.
A what?
A fire stick. Set fire to a stick and bring it to me.
Leave him alone! Oh.
It's Ned Kelly with his solid gold helmet and his miniature horse.
Had a change of heart, mate. You coming for that run after all?
Afraid not. This is Senior Constable Ben Stewart.
Sounds official. What can I do for you?
Steve, apparently you know how to avert the evil eye.
Well, Ogier, you're kidding, right?
Well, I understand it's a family tradition, yeah?
Someone's having you on. Nobody believes in that stuff anymore.
We're just making inquiries, mate.
Yeah, okay. Well, before you ask, I'm not a mafioso either. I don't pick my pasta from a spaghetti tree while singing, Oh, sola mia. That stuff died out with my grandpa. God rest him.
So, do you know anybody in the community who's offering to avert this Malocchio thing for a fee?
No. But I'll keep my ears open.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Oh, I did hear that the Strega is back in town.
Strega, what the hell's that?
A witch.